Hello, my name is Abraham Wilson, and I'm going to talk about three things called the Mountain Regions of California and the Yokut Tribe Artifact and the La Purisima Mission. Let's get started. So first, I'm going to talk about what mountains look like. Mountains are formed by tectonic. Say the word tectonic with me. Tectonic plates underground. These plates are smashed together to form mountains. Mountains are tall, small, rocky, and have all kinds of vegetation. Say the word vegetation with me. Vegetation. Mount Whitney is the tallest mountain in California region, 14,505 feet. Now next, we're going to talk about climate. Climate in the mountain areas are unpredictable. Mount Whitney can get as low as 14 degrees and as high as 50 degrees. The base of Mount Whitney is warmer because it's closer to Earth's crust. The mountain regions of California experience all four seasons, spring, summer, fall, and winter. Now next, we're going to talk about wildlife. There are large varieties of plants and trees. Some plants are poisonous and some have colorful flowers. There are insects, bears, deer, squirrels, and birds. A sequoia tree in Yosemite National Park can grow to be 30 feet in diameter around and more than 250 feet tall, which is taller than the space shuttle from nose to tail. Now finally, we're going to talk about why people should visit the mountains. People should visit the mountains because you get a great workout going on hikes. It is fun because you can enjoy visiting colorful plants, animals, and waterfalls. The California mountains are important because they provide us with fresh water and trees clean our air. Now next of all, we're going to talk about an artifact that I have chose with the Yokut Tribe. So an artifact I have chosen is the bow and arrow. The Yokut Tribe needed a hunt to survive and would bend a heavy branch and attach animal tendons to make a bow. The arrow is made by carving a sharp point at one end and putting a feather on the other end. The Yokut Tribe used the bow and arrow to hunt deer, raccoons, and rats.
Bouncy, 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 bounce. Bouncy, 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 bounce.
Last but not least, I'm going to talk about the La Purisima Mission in five different topics called founding, history, and earthquake that happened, description, and prison day. So first, I'm going to talk about founding. It was founded on December 8, 1787 by Father Presidente Fermín de la Suen. It is located in Lompa, California, which is in the Santa Barbara area. So there were some Chumash Indians at the La Purisima Mission that were well educated. And they were so well educated, they had one corporal and five soldiers to protect the mission from different Indians from different missions trespassing the La Purisima Mission. Now next we're going to talk about history. So these Chumash Indians made a spectacular business. They made things like arts, crafts, and leather. They also had cows, sheep, and cattle for the business too. They also made food, candles, and soap from beef fat, which is also very good too. Now next we're going to talk about an earthquake that happened. On December 21st, 1812, an earthquake destroyed the mission. Aftershocks and heavy rain left the mission in complete ruins. The founders of the mission rebuilt it 4 miles to the northwest and was completed within 2 years. Now next we're going to talk about description. The early mission was made out of adobe and the roof right here was made of tiles. Now another key feature of the La Purisima Mission is its three bells right over here. Did you know the two bells on the bottom are made out of metal and the bell on the top was made out of wood to await a bronze bell? And now at the cemetery, there are no marked graves, just a cross at the far end of the cemetery, which makes people believe the mission is haunted. Now, last but not least, I'm going to talk about present day. Did you know over 200,000 visitors a year come to the La Purisima Mission? They think it is fun and educational for their kids and themselves. And the California Parks and Recreation manages the La Purisima Mission. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you learned a lot. See you in the next one. Bye.